Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday again. It's the 24th of September 2022, and Ka'imi and I are going to play some metal, move y'all along, move some energy, dance and sing and laugh in our souls. Small group tonight, lovely. I like that. So the invitation is always to find a comfortable spot to be in for the next hour where you don't have to move too much. Maybe have a little bit of water by your side. When Ka'imi and I start, we will breathe together three times. And we like to grow roots to Mama Gaia to let anything that gets knocked around and loosened up to allow it to go back into her as long as we're done with it. Also to allow her gifts to come up. My queen, she reminds me telepathically now that there's a lot of energy that gets moved and released, and that's available for you to use. So if you walk into this, if you lay down or sit down into this with an intention, that energy becomes available to support that intention. So you're invited. I always like to... I don't always think to do it. I just like to have you think about and feel what's going on in your body as you're breathing into and grounding, and just kind of take a status check, a sweep maybe from feet to head or vice versa. See if there's any tension or anything. You can use your breath and that energy to remove or release tensions. And then when it gets quiet at the end, again, the invitation is to just check through and see if things are different. Yeah. We're going to go loud and soft and loud and soft, and it's going to get really soft. Stay tuned. I will talk you back after I play this rap drum for a few minutes. And here we go. We'll see you in an hour. You'll see us the whole time if your eyes are open, but don't. Close them.
Relax. And we are still in the portal of the equinox. So many blessings.
Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close, and our ship continues to bobble and weave on the ocean, the invitation is to find your breath, and through that amazing portal allow the spirit slide back into your body. Becoming reacquainted with this glorious piece of physical existence that you inhabit. Maybe picking up with that body scan again, observing what there is to be observed. Cell of your body. And as that heart light starts to glow brighter and pulsing with every beat of your heart, you might feel that joyous pulsation all the way out to your fingers and toes. And of course, with all that joy happening, your digits are going to want to dance. The invitation is to allow that movement to begin. Become aware of that glorious, harmonious interaction of all the trillions of cells and the quintillion of atoms. That are vibrating with the amazing resonance of the entire universe. Three days. More water. These vibrations and invitations to your body to release calls for a little extra hydration. A And if you're driving anytime soon, get your feet on the earth. Ground out really well. And if you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Thank you for your intention and your attention, and have a glorious, glorious life. Aloha.
Mahalo, aloha.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.